Good evening and welcome to an evening of chamber music. Thank you all so much for coming. All of these groups have worked all semester to perform these pieces for you. Many different instrumentations and styles. It should be a wonderful evening. I just wanted to thank all of our coaches, Michael Tumiel, Sophia Kim, Shannon Riley, and myself. I'm Leanne Darling. I teach viola and chamber music here. So thanks very much and enjoy the concert.
I Thank you. Thanks so much for coming this evening. It's wonderful to see so many people here supporting our chamber musicians. We appear to have had some miscommunication on our program tonight, and the next two groups, the two guitar ensembles, will not perform, and instead we will go directly to our open string ensemble.
A brief note, so the open string ensemble is a different kind of chamber group. It's called open because we're open to having both bowed and plucked string instruments of all kinds. We've had santur, we've had koto, we've had all different kinds. For you this evening, we have violin, viola, bass, and guitar. And each piece that we're playing was arranged by a member of the ensemble. We'll talk just a little bit about that. In addition to arranging our pieces, we also like to be creative and improvise. So this year, we've been using some fun things. These are called Music Doctor Improv Cards. They were created by a colleague of mine, Jim Oshinsky, who teaches improvisation at Adelphi University. So many musicians are stumped by improvisation, like, where do I start? Well, these have provided some really fun places to start. So I would love to get the help of a few audience members, because we'll show you a little bit of this improv with using these cards. If I can have more volunteers to come and pick a card.
It's two in the middle.
Yes. Cool. Cards on two sides, they have really interesting pictures on the back, and then on the other side are very specific instructions. Okay? So I want you to pick a card.
I love cards.
And what you're going to do is not tell anybody what's on the card, and you're going to select one of the four of us to give this card to you.
Okay.
All right, so.
Do I just hand this to them?
Yeah, just hand it to them.
Okay, cool.
One other volunteer? So you're going to follow the instructions on the card. Give you about a 2-minute improvisation, and then we can all kind of guess. We'll show you at the end what was on the card. So see if you can guess.
Yours is on your stand, too.
Okay.
That's the problem.
Thank you. show us some of our cards?
Yes, so I was the support as a strong tonal center.
Support as strong tonal center, yes.
I had to play in a different meter than everybody else.
Yeah, play in a different
meter.
Ah, yes, you were.
Yeah, I don't know. Let's say I was doing it.
I had play long tones, trills, or rolls.
And I had work in a familiar melody or hook from a song. And I picked Amazing Grace.
Thank you very much. Jim Oshinsky's Music Dr. Improv cards. If you want to know more, please see me after.
We're descending insanity. Amazing Grace.
Song Venus and Furs from the Velvet Underground, and it was released in 1966. Thought it would be a nice song for us to do because it is also kind of in a quartet formation with guitar and bass, and it has viola in it, courtesy of the band member John Cale, who was originally a violist and experimental musician before joining the Velvet Underground. And so in this we have some things called microtones, which are notes between the normal modes, and also Leanne and I are tuned a little bit differently than normal, with two of our strings lower.
Thank you.
Yeah, sure. So now we're gonna play a Brazilian rhythm. It's a choro, and this actually comes from the north of Brazil, but it made its way through all the way down to Argentina. That's where I am from. And so, yeah, I mean, there's not really an arrangement that I did. It's really what it's here, but also what, you know, everybody else actually contributed to the piece. So I hope you enjoy it.
That's the Way of the World, Fire Earth, Wind and Fire, great band. I did not look up when it was made, but I'm sure it was made sometime in the 80s or 70s. It's particularly nice because we translate a lot of the vocals to the violinist and violist, and our part is kind of just more fun rhythmic stuff while they get the cool sing-songy bit. It's a very nice melody. I've had to listen to it many times over the semester doing this practice, and I've not gotten sick of it, so I'm sure you'll enjoy it as well.
Thank you, Diego. So just a typo in the program, it's Diego Rodriguez, not Diego Garcia, it's my fault. So, just so you know, Diego Rodriguez, the arranger. So we have about the most diverse selection of songs you could really possibly pick. So we got the punk art rock tune, we got the Brazilian choro, we got the kind of funk soul, and now we're going to the Middle East for an Egyptian tune. And I have to retune again. Mohammed Abdel Wahab was probably about the most famous Egyptian composer. He lived from the 20s to the 70s, and he wrote for Umm Kulthum, the preeminent Egyptian diva, probably the most famous singer in all of Egyptian history. Layla Tub is a piece that he wrote for her. It literally means night of love or romance. And it's interesting because he used a lot of Western elements in his music. So there's been a lot of cross-pollination. He used Western, and then, of course, you'd think this might be unusual for an Arabic piece, but actually, David Dale wrote Miserlou, if you guys know this surf rock tune with the very similar guitar. He actually wrote it because it was a Lebanese piece that his father played on the oud. And so if you ever hear that tune, that's a Middle Eastern tune, ancient Egyptian, Turkish, Greek tune. So there's a lot of cross-pollination. So I hope you enjoy Laylat Hub by Mohammed Abdullah.
Thank you.
myself and these guys, these wonderful students who worked so hard for this terrific concert. Thanks again, and I hope to see you soon. There are many concerts happening this week. I know there's a symphony orchestra concert on Monday, all sorts of things, so stay tuned for more to come, and thanks again. Have a great evening.